I certainly never imagined that I'd hear from you. It's good to see you again, Hilda.
What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to God Eater 3. Now, last episode, we ended up facing off against the Age Eater, which was an actual fun fight. I gotta say, I enjoyed that fight. Now we're trying to figure out whether or not we're gonna end up going into an all-out war between the ages and the actual organization that pretty much enslaved them. So it's between the Crimson Queen and them, and it's gonna start a war. Hopefully it won't lead to that. Shit. Okay, a Hannibal and that fucking thing. Wonderful. Alright, spread out and search the place.
Go ahead and begin the operation. Let's follow the plan. Begin operation. It should be slow. Stay calm and focus. Make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Okay, understood.
Swish!
Whoa! Why the fuck did you bring him here?
Damn, not bad.
Distance yourself from it now. Watch out! Watch out! Hound one must
you a swift death. Vaccine. Vitals at dangerous levels. Prioritize the reasons. All else. Engage his
certainly never imagined that I'd hear from you. It's good to see you again, Hilda.
That announcement, you meant it?
Of course I did. The time is ripe. We Aegis are a new type of human adapted to the Ashlands. Our own unique history begins now. It makes no difference who you are. If you stand in our way, we'll fight you. And win.
Werner, please, listen to me.
These hands are already stained with blood. I can't go back to the way I was before with you. However, Hilda, there is still something you can do for us that will help to defuse this situation.
What do you mean?
My request may not be something you want to hear, but please, do take what I'm about to ask you as a sign of my faith in your convictions. And please, forgive me for asking this. Give the humanoid origami to Gleipnir. If you do, We may be able to persuade them to back off, and so avoid any unnecessary conflict. You are aware, aren't you? As we speak, Gleipnir is in a frenzy, scouring the land to find and reclaim her.
Why?
Humanoid origami oracle cells are required in order to operate Odin. The plan to devour the Ashlands is completely dependent on them.
What?
Ages were deliberately chosen as a catalyst because they have the humanoid origami bias factor. As the source of the required material, a single humanoid origami would replace hundreds, no, thousands of ages as a catalyst.
So you're suggesting that...
alone would be more than capable of obliterating the Ashlands and the region surrounding Fenrir HQ.
Absolutely not.
Of course. Both the humanoid origami and the Ashlands alike would be consumed in the process. But in exchange for one life, our world would be returned to us, cleansed, without the need for further bloodshed.
You can't...
That person... Can you tell me what he's saying? He uses too many hard words. I don't understand most of it. What's a humanoid origami?
It's better if you don't know right now, Fiend.
I've gone too far down this path to stop now. I cannot turn back, but neither can I compel any of you to join me. We have all, in our own ways, fought long and hard against the injustice and indifference that are rife in the world in which we live. Amidst all this, I just wanted you all to know how things stand, plainly and truthfully. The decision is yours to make.
This just isn't right at all. Zeke.
Let's head home, Neil. We've made our decision. We have our own path to walk.
Yeah.
I need you to make sure you give Hilda your full support. Werner.
Everybody looks so sad now. Do you all have tummy aches?
Shit just keeps getting worse and worse. Thank you. shit. I need to restock on items. Bunch of shit that I haven't bought yet. Let me see what these new costumes are. Okay. I don't see the... Oh, without the tie. Okay. That's all that it was. Alright, fuck it. Let's go.
We faced. Stay sharp and let's do it.
Gotta stay focused. Okay, let's go.
Ghosts?
Deal with that. Not this fucking thing again. Ooh, new clothes.
Hey, what's a war? Sad? Fight? What for? I don't understand.
Sometimes there's nothing to understand about war.
Are you all sad? You look like you're crying. I'm sad too. I'm studying really hard. I can read lots of words now.
Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time we have for today, but when we come back, most likely I'll probably be done within the next few episodes. So if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and until then, this is Zero, and I'll see you guys in the next video.